please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Why unsafe building was not raised? CIC to SDMC. The South Delhi Municipal Corporation had ordered destruction of a building in Mehrauli 3 years ago. But even after 3 years, when an unsafe building was not demolished in a crowded area like Mehrauli, CIC demanded answers from SDMC. Residents of Kathputli Colony met PM. 7-member delegation of Kathputli Colony resident met PM Narendra Modi on Friday and requested him to grant status of heritage artist village to the colony. It's been 1 month since Delhi Development Authority demolished the colony. Vatika raises Rs. 800 crore for its housing projects and hotels. In one of the largest real estate debt transactions this year, Gurgaon-based Vatika Group has raised 800 crore rupees from Piramal Finance for its housing projects on Dwarka Expressway and hotels in Gurgaon. Indiabulls Housing Finance raised 840 crore by issuing bonds. Indiabulls issued Rs. 840 crore by issuing bonds on private placement basis. The company has today allotted its fourth tranche of secured, redeemable, non-convertible debentures of face value of Rs. 10 lakh each. Aggregation to Rs. 840 crore, it's said in a regulatory filing. 5.1 lakh more houses will be constructed under PMAY. In a press release of Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs said that they will build 5.1 more lakh houses under Affordable Housing for Urban Poor and Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana.